If you ain't messing with the women's division, you probably just, you in that old mindset to where you thinking that they not really entertaining. Because they kind of entertaining, bro. I'm not even going to say kind of. They are entertaining. Like, they be wrestling good. They be going hard. What's good, everybody? I'm Brandon. Hey, bro, today I'm about to do another video from WWE. This one right here is titled Good Women Gone Bad. And this is top 10. Yeah, man. Y'all requested it. Don't trip. You know I got y'all. We about to see these top 10 women. They went, it was good, then they went bad, aka Bailey. You know what I mean? Shout out Bailey. I'm not even mad at you, girl. Go ahead and do your thing. Shout out Crib Gang Sasha Banks. Thank you for coming back. I'm ready to hop on into it. Let's go.
Edge has used that briefcase in every match he's won, and now he's briefcaseless.
Lita betrays Kane.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Lita dropped the briefcase.
Did she just. Kane trying to get to the top. He's. Oh, my God.
What in the hell is going on here?
Lita, you ain't loyal.
No, don't do this. Now we can't watch him.
Yeah,
all right. My God, what the? That's a mass wife. That's a mass wife. What the hell are you people thinking here?
They weren't there. Was that really his wife? I never knew AJ Lee was cool with John Cena. This shit is hilarious. Did he get betrayed by your girl? This is the start of Becky's mean streak.
True emotion, though. It's gonna be tough on this grand stage.
Becky!
Give me that, Becky.
Becky, what? Well, that's your best friend. Come on, Becky. Come on, Becky.
They were quote-unquote best friends.
Was the best.
They were quote-unquote best friends. Never even knew that. That is crazy.
I get the frustration, but...
Becky. And that was the start of you being a beast.
Oh, what?
Ooh. That was your dude and you picked him in the nuts too? Well, I've seen that on wrestling a few times. You shady for that though. Look at her walk away. She put her hand on the hip and everything. She thought she was the shit. Damn. She double slapped that man. Is that Trish Stratus?
The two-top tango, look, they are! Look at that!
She was sexy. No wonder why she still looks good.
I'm no longer here to entertain you. Not anymore.
Oh, damn, yeah, Ronda. Fantasy. I remember this.
Damn the man! Screw the woo! And no more Mrs. Dice!
Screw the woo, nigga.
Comes right after Charlotte and
screw
Becky. And now Ronda Rousey attacking Becky Lynch.
It's about time Ronda Rousey remembered just who the hell she is, taking it to the man. Becky Lynch might not make it to Cleveland, let alone WrestleMania.
Hey, so Ronda, she for real quit, though? She for real coming back?
Armbar! And now Becky Lynch, who
Ronda was like a Brock Lesnar.
It's Ronda Rousey is beating the
she
hell
was, she came and
Becky
she was
Lynch.
A beast from the jump, beating everybody.
Becky's a little overzealous sometimes with her passion.
Damn!
Some chick kick! Becky James just chick kicked Trish Stratus' head off!
You don't love me!
She said, you don't love me? Fuck her up then, Mickey. Alright then, Mickey.
You know what they say? Hell no, no rap! But this woman scorned!
And boom! The Stratus faction by Mickey James!
Sasha.
Oh,
get
oh
the
my God!
Shit out
what
of
the
her.
Hell?
Surprise!
Gang,
Sasha Banks.
I can't say that too loud.
I've been telling you.
I'm not trying to say that too loud. Crib Gang, Sasha Banks, a little bit.
New blue hair, same true
Banks.
Colors. Uh-oh! Twin magic. This is 2-on-1. Stephanie's got nowhere to go.
Nikki knocks out Britt.
Nikki just knocked out her
So that shit is hilarious.
What?
You're Stephanie, man. No, Stephanie, I still hate you.
Sasha not gonna wait for
this. Will be number
champions.
One.
Unloading here.
I still want
Lynch.
Somebody to hit me in the back with a chair.
And now Bailey coming in to put an end to things.
Look at everybody in the crowd's reaction. They couldn't believe it.
Why? Bailey! Bailey's unloading on Becky! Bailey unloading on Lynch!
What the hell is happening?
Hey. Shout out to y'all for requesting this video. Video was fire. Hey, it's like for real dark out here. I might do one video in the dark just like this and hold the light on me or something. I don't know. But anyway, shout out to all y'all for requesting this video. Great video. Yeah, the women are lit, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Women are lit. Like, if you ain't messing with the women's division, you probably just, you in that old mindset to where you thinking that they not really entertaining. Because they kind of entertaining, bro. I'm not even gonna say kind of. They are entertaining. Like, they be wrestling good. They be going hard. So, yeah. Let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See y'all next time. Peace.